Arsenal were going to celebrate with the fans after beating Tottenham, while Mikel Arteta was calming down Ramsdale. Suddenly, Xhaka turned to have a few words with sports players and referees, which could have caused trouble for him. Arteta realized immediately and chased Xhaka to avoid getting him into trouble.
Subscribe to the channel for more updates. See you in the next video.